Yeah, the Sweet Blues. Hey. HQ. Hey. Mike Rivkees, the Go Set, Idly By. Jam.
Pizza! Oh, yeah. With pineapple!
Oh, we got the roast. Oh, cheese. We got with pineapple and cheese. We, sorry, don't want to offend the fans at home too much. And that's come down here.
Thanks for coming down. Thanks to Mick Rivkees all the way from Boston, Massachusetts. I know that you've probably spent a bit of coins out your pockets to be in here tonight, so I'd like to say thank you each and every one of you for coming down. It's going to be a good night. Let's have a nice time. Here's one to one. Howlin seems not ready. Let's all have a sip of our beers. Alright, here's one. We'll be right back. for spending the money to come in here and have a good time. You can be on the other side of the festival fencing right now, but you're not, you're in here with us having a nice time. Come on. This next one's one of Howlin' Jim's numbers. Leather Street Blues, we're having a nice time. I hope you are all having a nice time down there as well. It's an awful lot less smoky than it was last time in that back room there. We get some more dry ice in the crowd. A bit more of that, hey, you. Who's been smoking bombs in here? Smells like cannabis under that one.
Well, certainly not us.
Sweet beans. Alright, we're just going to have a short interview now, while we're kind of sort of over there. You guys. But we're trying to have a fucking good time up here, so hope you're all having a good time out there. Let's all have a good night. There's a few specials on the bar. I heard there's even bagpipes later. Bagpipes. This next one's another one of Howlin' Jim's. It's about his nephew. It's a song by the name of Lone Rider. Some of yous might know it, some of yous might not. I'm sure you can join in, though it's fairly soon.
Sing me the blues.
Reverb. cowboy song. This next one's a cover. cover it's by Lenny Kravitz.
Yeah.
by somebody else. I'm gonna fool you, I'm cradle. You're gonna sweat, hey. Are you sweating on there? I'm fucking getting a bit sweaty around here. You even have to take your shirt off there. I think you guys need to get involved with drinking these pints of ale, I'll tell you now, eh? I'll tell the lot of you now. You could have spent $20 on strats or whatever. I heard it's free entry as well, I wouldn't know if they were being in there. Your friend told us. Blind Willie McTell. We'll be right back. here's the deal, HQ, right? We got one song left, but at the end of this song, if you shout loud enough, there's a mystery prize! But you've got to earn it, all right? So this is our last song.
Oh, yeah, we're going to introduce the players in the band as well. And it's a mighty big honour to play with these sweet, lovely people over here in some of the great honours of my life. But we've got plenty more coming up for you as well. So starting over here on the bass guitar, we've got a spooked shorty Schenscher, and that's all we've got.
Sweet blues, that's right, this one
of the fun,
you know. Sweet blues.
Over here on the electric guitar, we've got our friend Austin, the Geordie fashion. Over here on the drums, we've got the one and only, the Mississippi Queen, Miss Mickaela, Marseille.
And on the keys over here, we've got our Lord and Saviour, the good man himself, Mr. Howlin, Osbourn. Come on.
Here's a song, this one's called Messin With The Kid.
Watch out for the mystery prize. Thank you. guys or not? I said the Islamic mystery prize or not, come on now! Take your shirt off, that's how I'm going to sound like you, because I'll tell you what, it's roasting up here. Alright, this one's for my Rivkees. This is a band from America, I'm trying to channel me in a hardcore frontman. Jim, play the fucking consider it cheating. Man, with a girl.